So let's get our first speaker on for tonight. With great pleasure, I call upon the Deputy Lord Mayor, Councillor Greg Sheldon, to address us all. The Mayor.
Okay, thank you very much for having me tonight. This is my third speech today. You're lucky some of the others got this one. My father and I are delighted to be here with you all. Again, Diwali. I'd like to thank Prem for inviting us. We kind of been too bad last time when we came to Navarati. I've now read even more about your ambitious project to build the temple, and still wish you every success with it. Last time I spoke to most of you, I congratulated on India's successful Commonwealth Games and your victory in the cricket over Australia. I hope you all noticed that England slaughtered the Australians at rugby today. And it will cheer when we take them on in the Ashes in the next few weeks, which I'm sure we're also going to win. I've worked out, Prem, that everyone needs to buy at least 20 raffle tickets, because if there's 20 prizes, you can't win everything unless you buy at least 20 tickets. So I'm not sure I can quite afford 20, but I'm sure I'll go on my way towards that. Prem told me that I had to be short, so I've chopped the last 10 pages, you'd be pleased to know. And all I want to do now is really say everyone have a wonderful Diwali. And there's a very dodgy looking button I'm supposed to be pressing, which I'm told is something interesting.